Elevate your feet on a surface about 12 inches high. Position your hands slightly wider than shoulder width apart. Point your fingers straight ahead and shift the weight onto your hands so you're pushing off your tiptoes. Drive your elbows down at a 45-degree angle and lower your chest toward the floor. Shove the floor away from your body to get back to the starting position.